Okay, cool. Hey, it's Skill Gannon. I remember that guy. He was on my ass in that first person hypergate that I posted. That's a good thing. Hey, if anybody has a 55 that wants to group, I'm down. Get snared. Oh, it's gonna hurt, bro. You sure you wanna take all this? Nah, you're gonna run like a little bitch. That's cool, dude. I understand. You still running? God damn, vital shot takes forever to cast. I need to get boom boom up to 55 fast. Dude, double XP weekend, she's gonna get some levels on her. Anyways, sorry for that long break. It took a little longer than I expected. I had to fill my Brita up and my hot water machine was running low. So I had to, you know, do all that stuff. But I finished my cookie. Cookie, I guess. And there's no fucking way we're holding both. Are you fucking high? I mean, I am, but, you know, are you guys? What I meant to say is, thanks for, you know, if you're here hanging out, that's awesome, man. I've been looking forward to playing all, like, and not just Swoter, but just playing a video game all Friday. I was as close as I've come to work this week. So again, they know they can't cap. That my OE is gonna interrupt them. So as long as I'm alive, and I'm good for a couple seconds, 47 seconds. All right, he smashed. 9K smash will do that. But two more ticks, and I think we actually hold him. But be very interesting. Hold. All right, somebody's gotta start rolling. Bruce, you get there? Oh, that scoundrel. Boss mode. Who is it? Mnemonic? Is that your name? No, Menoflash. Menoflash. Well played, sir. Well played, sir. Suckers. Oh, he's hiding in the mid. Oh, he's totally gonna go for east. I smell a spawn east cat. Be proud. Thanks, man. I mean, I'm happy to have anybody watching, to be honest. But especially you guys. Because you guys are cool. You guys are cool. Okay. I thought they'd come at us more aggressively. Because I still think we have an advantage. Oh no, never mind. They're up by 40. But you know, a couple orbs might change that. Hey Bruce, get on your shit. Oh, good job, Bruce. Roll out, motherfucker. Oh, there's a scoundrel. Oh, nice jump, bro. Oh, there's another one. He's so dotted, though. I mean, does he vanish somewhere? All right, hey, we're close. Those orbs really came in handy. That was a terrible job of them stopping us from capping orbs. By the way, so those operatives are still operating. Haha, you like how I did that? Are still operating in the zone. And that's when you really need your commandos to be on their shit with their stealth, or your troopers to be on their shit. Your bounty hunters to be on their shit with their, your troopers to be on their shit with their stealth scan. Yeah, see, they're relying too much on CC break and stuff. Just stealth scan, man. You know they're there. Be on the offensive, you know? Oh, whatever. 48 seconds. Let's see if I can do this. Aww. 41 seconds. Don't worry about it. Oh, dude, you're letting the Sork do it? Hey, Sage, why don't you fucking do a favor and knock him out of fucking range next time? Or interrupt him, maybe, you know? I mean, I know you're very involved in your 1v1 fight with your sword friend, but... why don't you fucking pay attention? Alright, not my fault. Oh, great job. Great job on the other cop. I mean, I can't say anything. I wasn't defending. It's really hard to say, to call someone out when you're not defending. But that would not happen to me. Unfortunately, it just comes down to trust. Like, do you trust that there's enough DPS? Clone Zero, no, I don't trust you. Sorry. I don't trust in my team enough to like have the DPS to like hold off the other team. That's the problem. And again, it just comes down to trust, really. Do you really want this? I mean, I guess that's a rhetorical question. Because I'm gonna give it to you anyway. And that's what it's gonna fucking taste like. Oh yeah, Macho Man Randy Savage. Oh, I can't believe I haven't rolled a tune in Macho Man Randy Savage yet. I think he would be a sentinel. A fat sentinel. Eating Slim Jims. If I could rename his companion, it'd be Elizabeth. Aww, smashed my death. Hybrid with the Vengeance? Nah. I feel better with my... he's my least favorite of all my gunslinger snipers. I already have a gunslinger I like on... like, he was my first one I got to 55. My second gunslinger I got to 55, Pussy McRunaway. Bitch, please, dude. There is no other gunslinger except for Pussy McRunaway. And I will make any mixtape you want of Pussy going crazy in the war zone. Pussy going crazy in the war zone. Hey, what's up, bro? How you like being in fucking snare, bitch, man? Oh, I haven't even used my illegal sims or shit like that. God, look at me not using any of my spells. Did he just go all Bruce Willis in this war zone? Maybe. He did used to do this on the Bastion for a living. Yeah, so basically, back in January, I had 255 gunslingers because I had gotten Pussy all the way up to 55. And Pussy was... No contest. Ooh. God, I can't believe we won this. And I can't believe somebody's trying to slash one the other team. You dumbass. Alright, so anyways, I came in. I'm gonna see who did top damage. Alright, 864. Oh, dude, that's actually... oh, well, he was a smash jug. I was like, oh, that's pretty good. And I was like, wait, his biggest hit was 10k. 670. I beat this guy. I couldn't beat this guy though. But I didn't have a full Warzone. I did beat everybody on my team though. That's kind of pathetic. But again, that all goes down to trust. I did not trust anybody on my team. And with good reason, because their DPS was not that great.